Just begin to hold that up before the Lord. Just for the next couple of minutes, take a nation. Take a nation. And I want you to begin to out loud, begin to cry out to the Lord for it. And just use that phrase, send your rain, God. Send your, that's it, let it flow out of you tonight. Yes, God. Come on, church. That's it. Just enter into that. If you mean business, touch that nation as a priest. You're a blessor. The priest touching it now. God, we ask you to send your rain. Your eyes are upon the nations, Lord. We release power tonight, God. We join our hearts together in faith. We release power now, Lord. We release power. Come on, church. Come on, go for it. Just begin to release that out of your heart. Bless the nations tonight. Father, we release it now before you. For all the continents, God. America, Argentina. All through South America, God, Central America. Come on, lift up your voice, church. Yes. Yes, it's good before him. In power. In power, God. Now join hands with your neighbor. Father, tonight, we release your glory in the nations. As a group of people that love you, God, and are sold out to you, we agree as touching worldwide revival and outpouring of your Spirit. We agree as touching it right now, God, in the earth. Send in those waves of glory, God. Waves, that's it. Just keep praying your heart, man. Waves of glory, God. Woo, Jesus. Waves of glory over the nations. We touch them now, Lord. Waves of your glory. Waves of your glory. Waves of your glory, God. Yeah, that's it. Just let that flow. Waves of your glory, God. Yeah. To be a blessing, Father. Waves of glory, mighty King of all the earth. We send out waves of glory, mighty living God. Waves of glory, begin to release that in the earth of God. Waves of glory, yeah. Hear our cry, God. Waves of glory.
Let it flow.